everybody. I'm Michael the Ventriloquist, and I'm here today with Sammy and with Chester. Say hello, Sammy. Oh, Chester. Howdy doody. Chester lives on a farm.
Mm-hmm.
Chester, I heard your uncle had an accident. What happened?
Well, he was drinking milk.
Drinking milk? How can milk hurt you?
Well, the cow's no older.
I should have known. Behave.
Now he's lactose intolerant.
Huh? Sammy, you should be more like me.
What, and be good for nothing?
I give up. Say goodbye, Sammy.
Bye, see ya.
Hello.
Chester, you're so stupid.
Why don't you try?
Bye.